everybody that's just joined us so far. Is this one in the correct place? Yeah. Sorry, that was very close, everybody. Fiona says hello, Pat and Polly.
Oh, hello, Fiona. Hello.
Yay.
So what we're going to do this morning is, obviously, we're in Pauline's garden today,
aren't we?
Lovely
the
garden.
The road trip continues.
Yes, the road trip does continue. And we're going to be doing a little bit more singing today. Obviously, learning a few more bits. And obviously, a little bit of dancing, because it just would not be the same if there wasn't any dancing. Pauline's smiling through gritted teeth about that, aren't you?
She's already looking forward to it.
I don't think I'm going to dance.
That's what you say now. Wait until the end.
Just doesn't know.
So, what we're going to do... Oh, hello, David. David says, hello, Charlotte and Abby, and hello, members.
Oh.
And all of the emojis we love. Hello, Richard. Good morning, Richard.
One of our trustees, Richard.
Oh, he's watching. Yeah. So, we're going to start with a song that we've sort of done before, but we've not done it this way.
I think this is actually one of Emma's faves, isn't it?
Oh, is it?
It's a favourite of her warm-ups.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah. So this one, all we've got to know is how to count to seven? Is it seven?
Yes.
Seven. And it sounds easier than it actually is, doesn't it?
It's a bit of a tongue twister
there. It is a bit of a tongue twister. So we're going to go... One bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, three bottle of pop, four bottle of pop, five bottle of pop, six bottle of pop, seven bottle of pop.
That's all the words, isn't it?
That is all the words. Yep. So there's two bottles for the seventh, isn't there?
Yes. So let's run through it really slowly. Let's do two lines at a time.
Yeah.
And then we'll sing it back. Does that sound like a plan? Ready? One bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, one bottle of pop, two bottle of pop.
Yes.
That make sense?
I'm with you.
Yeah. let's do that again. Ready? One, two, three. One bottle of pop, two bottle of pop.
One bottle of pop, two bottle of pop.
Three bottle of pop, four bottle of pop.
Three bottle of pop, four bottle of pop.
Five bottle of pop, six bottle of pop.
Five bottle of pop, six bottle of pop.
Seven bottle of pop.
Seven bottle of pop.
Well done.
You have to get into your bass, you know. You
do. I didn't even check if that sounded at a good level. Let's try that all the way through really slowly, all together. Are we ready? Yes. Bit of a tongue twister, guys. Ready? Two, three.
One bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, three bottle of pop, four bottle of pop, five bottle of pop, six bottle of pop, seven bottle of pop.
Do you feel okay with that?
I think we got the words.
Wonderful. So, what we're going to try and do is...
make it a little bit more complicated.
We don't like things too easy, do we? So, basically, we're going to take one person each. One of us will have Pauline, one of us will have Pat. And we're going to come in at different stages. We're going to stagger it a little bit, aren't we?
Yeah, we're going to give it a go.
Yeah, hopefully it'll be okay.
I think stagger's the right word.
We'll be staggering through it.
So, as soon as we have sung one bottle of pop, the other group comes in and sings one bottle of pop and they start there. Does that all sound okay?
Right.
Yes.
Yeah?
So,
which group?
Pick a group.
So, well, why don't you go with Pat on that side and then I'll go Pauline on this side. Does that sound
yes.
like a good idea?
Shall I stand over here?
Should I go over here? Is that better?
Good? Does this work?
Yeah. Let me turn this way a little. So we're all in.
Oh, there we go.
Wonderful.
There we go.
Perfect.
Okay. Are we ready?
Who's starting?
Do you want me to go first and then you come in? Or do you want to go first and then me come in?
You go, girl.
Pauline, you're with me.
Okay.
Are we ready? Going in first. Ready? Two, three.
One bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, four bottle of pop, five bottle of pop, five bottle of pop, six bottle of pop, seven bottle of pop. One bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, four bottle of pop. Five bottle of pop, six bottle of pop, six bottle of pop,
one more time.
One bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, two bottle of pop, four bottle of pop, five bottle of pop, six bottle of pop, six bottle of pop, seven bottle of pop.
I did forget my numbers halfway through, so I do apologize.
Come in, they'll be like, that's a lovely sound, I want to go.
They bring some bottles of pop.
Yes, I like it. Bottle of pop.
You need to
pick
a party by right.
Good. Good morning. Oh, good morning, June. Hello, June Magson's watching.
Morning.
Are you watching with June? Oh, she's watching with Anne. Wonderful.
Oh, lovely.
She says, it looks like you're all enjoying yourself.
We are. We're just so happy the sun's come
That's
out.
That's it, isn't it?
Can't quite believe it.
I know. We were ready to cancel yesterday because
of the
weather.
Yesterday.
I know, it was hailstoning yesterday, wasn't it?
It was, wasn't it?
How awful.
They must have known that MC were on the road.
So, this morning, we're going to have a little go at learning I Want to Be Like You from The Jungle Book. Now, what we're going to try and do is go through it firstly with the piano.
Yes.
And then, potentially, with the backing track. I don't think it's that hard, really.
I think we've got pretty able members here.
I do agree. Well, to be fair...
to message up every
time. When it comes to...
faith in yourselves, come on.
When it comes to doing different voices and stuff, you're the queen at that, Pauline, aren't you? Do you remember, it was a few years ago now when we did the one from The Lion King.
Oh, yes.
And Pauline did all of the spoken parts.
Oh, brilliant.
You're very good
you
at
put
that.
A posh, really posh voice on. What's the one with the, I Just Can't Wait to Be King?
Yes.
I've never seen a king of beasts with quite
but
so
little hair. That was it. We should have done that today. Right, okay. So what I'm going to do, should we move it slightly so I can get the piano in? Right, is Pat still in?
Yeah.
And then? Charlotte,
can
if you...
Can we stand over here?
Yeah. Maybe you could do the words.
Do the words?
Yeah. And then we can...
Yeah.
Sing for it. Right, okay. So... I'm hoping that the words will appear on the screen and Fiona will pop them there for everybody, potentially. But what we're going to do is, hopefully my piano won't die this morning, which it potentially will. Okay, so shall we start line at a time?
Yeah,
I'll sing a line
so.
And then
we'll sing
you
it back.
Sing it back to me. It does get high on the chorus, and I know you love singing high, Pauline.
You know, I can't.
I'm
being kicked
on.
Okay, I'll sing it, and then you sing it back to me. Ready? Ready? And now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP, your turn. Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. The top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me.
I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me.
Well done. I want to be a man cub and stroll right into town.
I want to be a man cub and stroll right into town
and be just like the other man. I'm tired of hanging around
and be just like the other men. I'm tired of hanging around.
I said hanging. The
yeah,
word
what
of
was
monkey,
that?
The word of monkeying.
Monkeying.
Which I know isn't really a word. So it's like, I'm tired of monkeying around.
Oh, we love
that. Monkeying.
That's why we did our tongue twister warm-up.
Yes, that was it.
Monkeying around.
Shall we try that line one more time? And be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeying around. Ready?
And be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeying around.
Oh, I think we got it.
Okay, should we go from the top?
Yes, I'm gonna try and remember the words.
If we can't remember the words.
Nah.
Fiona always told me, goldfish.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just sing confidently something that probably sounds right.
Yeah, if it's about a monkey,
something
it'll
about
okay.
jungles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ready?
So professional,
aren't we? Ready? Now I'm the king of the swingers, all the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and have to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub and stroll right into town. Just like the other men, I'm tired of monkeying around.
Oh, got it.
Well done, guys. Do you know what, Pat? Your face. I'm just wondering, every time you do watch Sing the Stream back, that's what your face does.
Like.
Like, no. Pat always rings me, he's like, I love Sing Stream. And I was like, yeah. She sat there cursing. Right, and so the next bit is a bit that everybody knows. And it is quite high, I do apologise. So we can do it a bit lower if we want. So the high one is... No, it's not. Okay, super high.
Scooby-Doo. I mean, there is an optional.
I can't do high. That's not me.
Scooby-Doo.
I want to be like you. See, that's more right. Okay. That's more right.
You guys do what you want.
With bases over here.
So, that bit, we go. Scooby-Doo. I want to be like you. Ooh, your turn. Oh, Scooby-Doo.
I got sacked.
It's so easy, this bit though, isn't it? We know it. Two, you see, it's true. I think. Is that right?
Yeah.
You see, it's. Sorry, very small words.
Well, we're making it up too, so you're okay.
There we go. You'll see, it's true. You ain't like me. An ape like me. So, you'll see, it's true. Ooh, ooh. An ape like me, ee. Yeah? Is that better there?
Choo-oo, an ape like me, ee.
Okay, should we try it?
You'll see it's true. An ape like me, ee.
Well done. And then the last line is, I can't see it because the sun's on it.
Can learn to be human too.
Okay, can learn to be human too.
Yes.
So,
can learn to be human too.
Whatever note it is, I can't see the music. I apologize.
I mean, we made it work.
That bit.
Yeah.
Shall we go from the beginning?
Right.
Let's try.
The beginning.
Oh no, the beginning of the chorus. I mean,
okay.
Sorry. And there's a little bit in there. But we can add in after if you're not feeling comfortable with singing all of the words. And basically, it's just an ee, like a monkey.
Ee, ee, ee.
Yeah? Yeah? Let me take these off.
We can do the monkeying around.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Okay, so, ooby doo, that's where we're going. Ready? Two, three, oh.
Ooby doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. Ooby doo, ee ee, I wanna be like you, ooh ooh,
ee ee.
I wanna walk like you, ee, talk like you, ee too, ooh ooh.
And then there's ee ee. Yeah. Does that make sense? Pat's rolling her eyes at me.
So you choose whether you're gonna sing the chorus or ee ee.
Yeah, so optional ee ee. I'll sing the words. If you wanna do an ee ee, do an ee ee. Okay.
Just throw one in.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right, let's try it then. Two, three. Oh, ooby doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you,
eat,
talk like you,
eat,
you,
eat,
you see it's true,
eat,
eat, and aim at me,
eat, eat, eat,
eat. I want to be you,
eat,
the two,
eat, eat.
That's it.
I'd like to be able to sing it.
Oh my gosh. Oh, it's brilliant.
Now, can we extract the intelligence?
We're monkeying around. Try and remember the words.
Okay. Is this on?
Are we on? Do you think you could pack your energy away?
Definitely not. You've given me a black coffee, Molly. We're off.
Okay. Are we ready, everyone? With the backing track this time.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
Oh,
okay.
That'll mess us up.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub and stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeying around. Oh, ooby doo, ee ee, wanna be like you, ee ee. I wanna walk like you, talk like you, too. You'll see.
too excited.
Eileen from Tower Court, yeah. She rang me and she said about, she watched Sing Street from last week and she was like, were you guys on drugs?
Happy drugs.
No.
It's not a secret anymore.
It's all coming out now.
I've got some wine on.
Oh, Polly. Well, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. No, I do not condone drinking at 11:20, FYI.
I do.
Right, shall we go from the top?
Yes.
Ready? I love this little track, monkey track. You ready? Now I'm the king of the swingers, all the jungle VIP. I reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub and stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeying around. Oh, who be you? I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you, too. You see, it's true. I ain't like me. It's to be you, too.
Yay!
Pretty
good.
Well done, us.
I think you could well say, what a language, what a.
Oh, brilliant, guys. Right, are we still, let's check we're still on. We're still on. Wonderful.
Oh, this morning I've had outbreak.
I love it, guys. Brilliant.
We only got the E's in there. That was great.
Yeah, it came out really well. Yeah.
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 I don't know what it'll sound like, but it's, yeah,
I don't want to know. That is amazing.
It is indeed. So, the one, and lyrics will appear before. Oh, Fiona's putting in an ooh, 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 ee, ee. This is going to be one that we're going to add to her. So, the lyrics will appear below of
Do-re-mi.
Yeah. So this is one we've done together before. Yes!
And there's definitely actions for this one.
I was going to say, to help you remember, we do have actions. So, I can't remember them. Wait then, let me just think. So,
remember the words?
A deer, a female deer, ray, a drop of golden sun, me, a name I call myself, far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread, la, a note to follow so.
Thank you.
Tea, a drink of jam and bread, that will bring us back to
Oh, we don't need to go to track.
Look at that scary.
So, the first bit is the slow bit. Oh, we're trying to reconnect.
Oh, no.
Come on. We are on, it's saying.
We're on.
Come on. Let's make sure. Da, da, da. Apparently we've been paused.
Shall I check on mine if we're actually
yes.
On?
Oh, you're back.
We're back.
that was
really
exception.
Oh, we've got loads of little monkey faces from Avon.
Yes.
We are like little monkeys, aren't we? Right, okay, so we're going to sing through Do Re Mi.
Yes.
Right. So remember this: the beginning is slow. Yeah?
Yes.
Do, 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 do. Let's start. I think that's how
the very beginning.
Yes. Let me just check where we come in. Let's start. Okay, is that soon?
Yes.
Are we ready, everybody? Okay, Do Re Mi.
Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you sing, you begin with A, B, C. When you sing, you begin with Do Re Mi. Ray, a drop of golden sun, me,
feeling.
Aren't we? Are we loving it?
You two are very good.
You're doing all right, Ben.
Oh, Fiona said it was brilliant.
Yay, thank you.
Thank you. We love it, don't we?
Do you know what? It's actually really warm now as well.
It's lovely. It's all dancing.
I think it is all dancing. It helps, doesn't it?
Actually,
I don't know if
it's not the air that's cold, it's the wind.
Yeah. It is, yeah.
Let's pray for no wind.
You're just trying to show your t-shirt off.
I'm just trying to show my t-shirt. I'm just going to pop that purely because I know what's coming.
Abby knows what's coming next. I hope you're all getting on your feet, ready.
What's the dancing?
Oh, wow. That was said with such like, it's the dancing. Everyone's favourite bit.
So, if you could choose any dance to do, what would it be? Because I'm sure it's not this one. We're going to do...
Maybe we need to...
together.
Collective.
Oh, God.
As one. We're going to do the YMCA.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
So we need... I think we just need to go through the actions first.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Y.
So, we've got a Y. Y. We've got an M. M. And a C.
And an A.
And an A. See, you can do it all from your seats and you're
you don't need to get up.
Perfect.
I'm going to do some...
We're going to do a bit of dancing then.
Yeah, because we love it.
We'll just sit here, shall we?
Oh, yes.
I can do those. What? Mind you.
Are you ready?
Here we go.
Ready as well.
Oh, yeah, we're going to get a bit of hits,
to stay at home.
Abby had the right idea. I put a bit of sweat on.
I know.
Steady up.
I knew it was coming. Oh. Even the thermals a bit much.
I know.
Today.
I feel like
steady. I hope we all enjoyed that.
What was the?
They've probably all gone home.
It's amazing. YMCA is so fab.
Yes.
And then loads of claps.
Oh,
bless us. Well done, guys.
And MC.
Who knew
MC?
That? Yeah, like musical connections. MC. Yeah. MC. Yeah. What can they Y and their A for?
Yandel Abbey.
Oh. It's like it was fake. Right, everyone. So we're going to say goodbye because we need to go have a damp wash down after that, I think.
I know. A bit of a lie down in a darkened room, I think.
Did you enjoy that today, lady?
Very much, yeah.
Yes, we love it. We loved it. We hope everybody watching
thank
loved
you for
it
joining
well.
Us.
Bye. And bye. We'll be back next week from
someone else's garden.
See you later, everybody. Bye.